This has been the best to watch all of this play out. Two Pennsylvania County brothers drafted into the NFL are being remembered by their high school principal.
Tremaine Edmunds was drafted by the Buffalo Bills last night. Terrell Edmunds was picked up by the Steelers. And of course, their older brother, Trey, he plays for the New Orleans Saints. All three graduated from Dam River High School.
I'm ecstatic for them. It's a very exciting opportunity for them. It's exciting for this school, it's exciting for this community, because those young men were just exceptional students, exceptional athletes, just had the most integrity and respectful at all times.
And this is a fun fact. Tremaine and Terrell are the first brothers to ever be taken in the first round of the same draft.